У нас в організмі є тонкий канал.
We have subtle channels in our body. They are different, but the major channels are like highways. In our body, they look like cylinders. This is one energetic layer. It's like one doll in another. And there are seven layers in total. Seven inner and seven outer layers. There are two major psychic cylinders, inner and outer cylinders. The inner one is responsible for character and the outer one for behavior. There are two cylinders and each has seven layers. And out of these 14 energetic layers, there are four that have karma in them since birth. They are affected by fate, and it is always like this the whole life. They are affected. Usually, the inner layer has more karma than the outer, but it may be otherwise. Sometimes two inner and two outer are affected, but it is never for inner or for outer. They are combined. Do you understand this? So, if at least two inner cylinders, those energetic layers, so these two inner layers that are like Russian dolls are damaged, there may be a tumor. If there is one outer layer and three inner layers, there is never a tumor on the outer layer. Benign tumors appear inside one cocoon and the cancerous inside two or three, but never inside one. For example, something started to grow in my chest, and it was an outer layer. I have three inner layers and one outer. There was no danger, it was not cancerous. So, each person since birth has four cocoons, those energetic layers that are prone to diseases. They give chronic diseases since birth. For example, the first layer is called Rasa Dhatu. The inner layer controls mucus membrane from your nose to rectum, and the outer layer controls skin. If the inner one is damaged, the person gets colds, bronchitis, gastritis, and it develops in time. So, the more the layer is polluted, the more serious the chronic diseases. So, the only way to treat chronic diseases is to affect your subtle body. And the ways to do it are, first, static exercises. You must keep some position, and then the energy, it clears the channels. But then karma does a job and the channels that were damaged from birth get polluted again. Some diseases do not come from karma. For example, this outer layer of mine is not damaged, the one that is connected to skin. But if I get itchy, my legs are itchy because of cold. That means I need to oil my skin. But this is not a chronic disease. Some oil is enough to stop the itching. I just need oiling. But there are things that cannot be treated easily. They are accumulated in your body.